Hey guys, what's up? Good morning. Today is 4th of July, so a very happy 4th of July to all my American viewers and a very happy Independence Day to all of you who are celebrating your Independence Day. It's quite early in the morning. It's around 7:30, 7:40 a.m. I think in the morning, and it's quite cloudy. I think you can see this. I think it's not, camera is not doing justice, but it's very cloudy. When we got up like 1 hour back, it was completely cloudy. That first we thought that it's raining, but then we came to know that it's foggy outside. So yeah, we are now heading towards Virginia and we are going to see Luray Caps. It's the long weekend, so today is holiday for my husband, so we thought of going to visit Luray Caps. Yesterday we went to South Carolina and visited that Myrtle Beach. I have also done a vlog. I think that will be a different vlog. I'm not going to combine that and this. So by the time you will see this vlog, that vlog would be probably up. So yeah, that was around 2 days of tour, and we started from our home on Friday and we stayed over there on Friday, Saturday and Sunday. Yesterday we started over there in the evening around 5 o'clock, and then we reached our home at night. Then we had our dinner, and it was just a very sudden plan. We did not plan for today to visit to Luray Caps, but while coming on the way to our home, my husband asked me that you want to visit Luray Caps, and I told why not. So yeah, then we planned it the night, and you know, all of a sudden we just plan, and yeah, morning time we, you know, we thought that okay, let's get up in the morning and we'll see our bodies, like we can really go or not depending on our body strength. And then yeah, we just got ready and we are now heading towards Virginia, Luray Caps. So yes guys, I'll definitely update you guys later on when we'll reach over there. So yeah, I'll see you guys over there.
Complete the whole cave. So yes, we are in the line, and then there are one more attraction, the maze one. But when we went to purchase the ticket, she told that because of the weather, we are not sure that the maze tour can be done or not. So she told that first you can go for the cave tour, and then we can make up to the maze. Let's see according to the weather whether we can make it or not. It's really rainy outside, so I'll see you guys over there.
Thank you.
just came out from the cave and it was really wonderful. Missing over here, it was really nice. I have already been to a cave when I was studying my engineering, but this is a little bit different than that. And it is really beautiful. Apart from the cave, I must say Virginia is so beautiful. I have never been to Virginia. This is the first time I came here. But the way when you came to visit the cave, it was really beautiful. You are going to, like, you feel like that you are covered up with clouds, fog, forest, woods, trees, rain, and this beautiful nature. I felt like I'm going through and covering almost 10 to 20 hill stations, and it was so beautiful. So yeah, just now came out from the cave. Now we are going to have our lunch and probably see what we can watch more. It's really true that people say that Virginia is one of the beautiful city over here, and it is more one of the most romantic city. I must say that is really true because it's so beautiful, and especially for today's weather, it was very foggy, rainy, cloudy, and yeah, I really love the journey from my home to here. So I must say that you should definitely visit at least once, especially in this type of weather. And yeah, this is the outside of the cave. Parking area, people are coming and going, and today special it was so much rush because it is 4th of July, and yes, I'm holding my umbrella because it is 4th of July, so there are so many people coming here and there. Normally they give you guys a guide to help you out while visiting the inside the cave, but today as it was so much rush, so they place some of the guide inside a different place inside the cave. So whenever you go over, whenever you cross that area, they were explaining us about those things. So yeah, I really enjoyed here, and yes guys, I'm now really hungry, so I'm going to have our lunch. I'll see you guys after some time. Bye. So these are really some antique pieces of cars and different type of vehicles, which I really have never ever seen this. guys, we are now inside the maze, garden maze, and I feel like we are lost. I think for 15 minutes we are going here and there, but unable to see any clue where to go. So there are four balls inside, and you have to find out that, and you have to get stamp on your ticket. So we have already found two, and we have to find two more. So we are searching for that. So hopefully we should we can find that too, and we can easily get out from this maze garden. Let's see how much time it is going to take. So just came out from the garden maze, and we are just entering into the Flora Valley Museum. It was so much fun, guys. Finally, we ended up finding four balls. We ended up stamping our ticket three times. We just missed out one, and we couldn't even try it because it is getting late little bit, and we don't want to become very late. So yeah, we just came out after finding for three balls, and it was so much fun. Especially there were so many children and kids out there. For some time I felt that we really lost, and it is going to take forever to come out from the maze. But yeah, I really like it. I have seen this maze garden only in TV, but when I came here, it was really fun to watch and even to wander and to find out all the way to exit. So yes guys, now we are entering to the Flora Valley Museum, and after that probably we'll be leaving for the day, or like we'll be leaving to our home. That's pretty much it for this vlog, I think. So I'm just going to give you guys a little tour of this museum, and then probably I would sign off for the day. Hey guys, so we just came out from the Flora Valley Museum, and yeah, it was good to see. I don't say it is extraordinary, but yeah, it's good to see for a few of the items which, you know, you have never seen, or just you can find here in the local Virginia area. So yeah, and also we have collected one of the stone which came along with our ticket when we purchased our ticket. So yeah guys, that's pretty much it for right now. We have covered the cave, then we went for lunch, then we went to the toy station or toy room, then we went Garden of Maze, and then this museum. It was really such a fun day, and especially the area is so beautiful guys. The weather is so pleasant because the cave is just located in the mountain area inside a valley, so you have to really cover all the woods, you know, trees, clouds. And today it was very foggy, a little bit it was raining also, so it was really awesome and beautiful. And yeah guys, that's pretty much it. Now we are heading, it's almost around 5:30, and we are heading out to our home right now. So if you like this type of vlog, and if you want me to do more vlog in the future, then please do let me know by liking this video and comment below. Thank you so much for watching guys, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye.